Hey, could you maybe not try to take me and my ship out of the sky? Hey, that was uncalled for.
You stole my ship and my arm.
Hey, I'm just borrowing them, okay? I just want to. What the hell, man? What did you hit? Gah!
I'm up. What is it? Skull spiders?
Wait, what day is it?
Get up, you dumbass oaf. We have a party to get to.
Party? I never agreed to that.
It's a Christmas party. The villagers want to see us, so we have to be there.
Fine. So great to see you. Glad you could make it. First chance I've been given to celebrate Christmas in a while. Well, I'm glad I was able to give it to you.
Come on, guys! The villagers are restless, and my comedy ain't helping.
You're right. Jokes.
Fine. I'll be out in a minute. Hello, everyone. Thank you for attending this year's Christmas celebration. I know that the past few years have been hard. From the Skull Warriors to Makuta's return, we've had some of the hardest times over the past 100 years. But us being here right now proves that we can fight through these hardships. But enough about this. Let's celebrate!
Sappy speech as per usual. I kind of liked it. I went to all of these way back when. He says something that the public will agree with, then the party begins. He goes around greeting everyone, just so no crazy revolts go on.
Wow, never thought you'd be so pessimistic.
Don't you have to go get drunk in the corner?
They've got drinks?
Of course.
Well, I'm off.
Good talk.
Hey, Kanoe.
Yeah?
We need a bit of help with Da'u.
Of course. I'll be right there.
I'm not drunk. I'm sober. I can handle much more than your average villager.
Give me another bottle, stone man.
Jeez, racist.
You're drinking whole bottles?
Yeah, why not?
Jeez, you could die. Even worse, kill someone. Tahu, what did you do?
It wasn't me.
Whatever, me and Kopako will investigate.
Or can I come?
First, Ice will deal with the fire bed and fire. Second, you're drunk.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Whatever, I'm coming anyways.
Jeez, new fire extinguishers are so cheap these days. Worst blast shields I've ever seen. Hey,
the main supercontinent on planet ERI-567149-IB.
And unexplored, probably filled with unintelligent creatures. Just Look at all the greenery. Contact an intergalactic tow service. Also, find the weapon storage on that ship.
What the hell? Looks like a meteor.
Then who the hell is that guy?
Dunno. Anyway, we gotta get down there and check it out.
Ha!
Ha! Ha! Hey, who are you? Why are you here?
Can I kill you?
Don't listen to him. Please don't listen to him.
And here they are. Hello there. I am just a space traveler, passing through. Don't want to cause any trouble. Just gotta get off this planet.
And we should trust you. Why?
Huh. Smarter than I thought. Alright, so your planet is smack dab in the middle of a space pirate war. I stole my boss's Christmas gift, so now he wants me dead. He chased me, shot me, and now I'm here. He really loved me.
He tried to kill you over a Christmas gift.
He really loves Christmas. Do you have anything decent here?
You trying to leech our goodwill as Toa? You ain't tricking us.
Not trying to. Just giving fair warning to such a primitive species.
Hey, who are you calling primitive?
All of you? What are you? So, we got Metal Boy, Vanilla Eyes, Drunkard, and Greenery. What? No!
Ugh, when did you get here, tree speak?
Hey, if you're gonna call us names, can I call you Space Cowboy?
What? No!
Gonna do it anyway. Once he starts, you can't stop him. So about that guy...
The boss?
Yeah, him. Is he gonna be here?
Yeah, I'd say in, like, a few minutes or so.
Great, first you, now this. Why can't we just have a normal, wholesome Christmas for once?
Only I can handle him, since you're too primitive to take him.
We may live on an island planet, but that doesn't make us primitive.
Really? Do you want to see what he'll be like?
You want to go?
No, Tahu!
Well, here he is now.
Hello, Rilaren. It seems that you have something of mine.
I personally think it looks good on me.
Ah! He's like a giant bug man or something!
The space pirates gave me that arm as a peaceful Christmas gift. They know I love Christmas. They also know that if they disgrace me today, on Christmas, they will die. You also seem to have made some friends. Looks like you'll all be able to die together. Genanon! Yes, sir? Take them out. Will do.
Long time no see. How's the new gun suiting you?
Horribly, ever since you stole my last one.
You just can't seem to keep your hands off their stuff, now can you?
Alright, hello. We're some of the Toa on this island, and it's our job to protect it from threats. And you look like a threat to me. So if you could leave the island, that would be great.
Because I don't want to hurt you. Not because you don't deserve it. Just because it's Christmas.
I'm not scared. You're too primitive to hurt me. Why can't I move my hand?
Shut up.
You just killed him!
Well, you cut his arm off.
Yeah, but I wasn't going to kill him.
He'll just come back with a new arm.
But you don't just kill people.
All in my line of work.
You killed my best assassin. My dear slave. Now you're going to pay. Get me my staff.
Here you go, Bess.
Now behold my power.
But that's just a normal ice staff.
Wait, how do you know my staff's power?
We've got tons of them here. Kopak has one, don't you?
Yeah, I do. What does that have to do with anything?
Just show him, you snowman!
Fine.
Well, I can still take you on, you see?
What the?
Alright, just don't get frozen then.
Super strong, though.
Whatever, we can still take him. Come on!
You made a real challenge.
Did you really think you could beat me with one spear shot to the chest? What the?
I'll save you, Kopaka!
Oh dear god, no.
Alright, we can definitely take him on.
Please just shut up and fight!
God, that hurt so bad.
That's easy for you to say.
That hurts, Liwa.
How the hell did he learn my name?
I've heard it around. Geez, some ice you have there.
Yeah!
Hey, how's it going? Long time no see. I know you just knocked me down and all. But I kinda need to take you down right now.
You seem to be quite strong. Not as strong as me, though.
Oh, really? Do you want to test that theory?
Well, yeah. That space cowboy doesn't seem to be that hard of a challenge, I'm gonna be honest here.
You underestimate my preparation.
Thankfully, he only has the arm, but Jesus, he's strong!
No one can defeat me. Minions, take the two of them out.
No way you're gonna defeat us now.
Boo! Sulek, what are you doing here?
I'm the chronicler, remember? I have to record this stuff.
This isn't the place for a villager.
I really don't care.
Get off me, you insect!
Sulek, no!
Time to bring out the big guns.
That's a big gun.
If you were gonna steal anything, then you should have stolen that!
Sorry, I didn't think of it at the time. Jeez, you could have killed someone.
Next time, I won't miss. Okay, Space Cowboy, I've got a plan.
Don't call me that.
We're gonna run at him as fast as possible.
That's a dumb plan, but it's suicide.
Isn't that your entire job description?
Got me there, Toa.
Then set your gun to stun and let's go!
If we get too close, I'm running.
Ha!
Alright, so I should probably blast the one with the shield since he would probably just block my staff. Wait, that fool Rilarin seems unsure of this. He seems ready to run at any time. But the native's just looking down at Rilarin. Why? Why? Why aren't you looking at me? It's
time.
There. He should be gone. Wait. Where's his flaming corpse?
Right here. Right here.
What? How did you go that fast? How many push-ups? How many sit-ups did you do? What kind of juice did you drink?
I've got you where I need you to be. Rilarin, do it now!
I actually defeated him. Yeah. Wow, I actually defeated him.
See? I know what I'm doing.
Wait, how did you do that?
Island secret.
Screw you.
Well, I guess you have a ship now.
Oh, yeah.
So you'll be off, right?
What? I have something for you.
What in the world is this?
It's a universal music player. You can listen to whatever music is out there with it. I also modified it to be able to contact me if you need help.
Cool.
Hey, could you help me get my old ship onto the new one?
Why not?
Well, I'm off. You can't be the new leader of the Space Mafia and be soaking around on some random planet.
Well, goodbye then. Hey, Sulek.
Yeah?
You should probably have proof of this, so I guess you should take something from down there.
Heck yeah!
Wait, where's Tahu? Jeez, there you are, Tahu.
I was so drunk last night.
Glad to see you finally admit it. Now get back before they become suspicious.
Fine, I'll go.
Chances you burn. The fire in your heart is growing. You can fly if you try.
The holiday season has made the Toa drop their guard. Fine. Then shall we strike, weirdo? Fine. Go on ahead, you death spirits.